May I say I'm very, very pleased to be here with the governor of Turkana County to welcome all of you and to thank each one of you for making time to be here with us today to mark this historic day when we launch the UNDP Africa Borderlands Center. I'm very, very pleased to be part of this historic day. It's a major milestone we're marking together today, and I just wanted to thank you for making it here.
Ladies and gentlemen, Ijoka. First and foremost, allow me to thank UNDP once again for inviting the IGAD family and myself to the second event on borderlands development within the span of 2 months. Honorable Maloa, I heard so many times, is a big friend of IGAD and borderland areas in particular. He has been instrumental in supporting the Karamoja cross-border program between Kenya and Uganda. First of all, the countries of the IGAD region shares a total of 30,529 kilometers of land borders. If we add this to the length of our coastal borders, it is the same distance as going around the earth once along the quarter or the equator. Secondly, borderlands are home to the largest populations that are dependent on livestock and the pastoral way of life. The third one is borderlands are the home to the lion's share of refugees and displaced populations across the region. The fourth point, borderlands have been on the frontiers of the devastating effects of climate change. The fifth and finally, the majority of minerals, extractive and other natural resources in this region are located in the borderland area. So we cannot think development than thinking borderlands in this region and of course in Africa. I'm confident that this center will therefore play a key role in continuing this traditional as well as fostering innovations, cross-border cooperation between member states to come up with solutions and initiatives that are tailored specifically for the challenges, needs and opportunities of borderland areas. On our part in IGAD, we commit to support the work of the center at the regional level, and we invite UNDP to deepen its cooperation with our existing cross-border interventions in peace and security, cross-border health and disaster resilience. There is a say also, when goods do not cross borders, maybe the soldiers will cross. In other words, integrated trade is the best deterrent of conflict. In this regard, IGAD also looks forward for the center supporting the rolling out of the protocol on the free movement of persons in IGAD region.